I just like how the horse has the correct amount of stamina now. It was so annoying before when you had to fucking stop and let your horse rest every 10 fucking seconds. Okay, this horse is killing me. Ah! Turn! No, don't go off the cliff. Shit, I just... Oh, that would've been bad. Alright. Come here, you bastard. Come here. Where'd you go, you ja- Oh, shit, you stupid horse! Come back here! Whoa, what the fuck was that? Holy shit! Damn, horse, you got some balls! Wow. I did not expect that whatsoever. What time is it? Only 9:30? Okay. Yes! Get him! Get that motherfucker! I need his pelt! Boom! And... get him, get him, get him! Left hand! Alright, now I have to get off... Oh shit, don't fall down the mountain. Come on, buddy. Don't fall down the mountain! Boom, mine. Character A. Probably should've just gave her a fucking name and just said fuck it, but I don't know. Alright, I don't think... I think my friends will probably give their characters names. I'm not gonna force them to use character B, character C. Hey, that's my goat, asshole. Pfft. Already skinned him. Too bad. Pretty sure the Ice Wolf's next. In which case, I really need to get off my horse quick, because he will fuck up this horse. Come on, horsey. Go. Yep. That might be a normal wolf. Can't tell. Oh, shit. Just a normal wolf. And it's dead. Thank you for the help, horse. Ooh, he was a rich one, too. There's supposed to be a footprint mod. I think I've bitched about this already, that the footprint mod's not working at all. Okay, where the hell is that ice wolf? Maybe I got lucky. I was watching an episode of American Dad last night where Steve meets that girl whose dad is like, son, I just want you to be safe. And he hands him a condom and he's like, and don't worry about the bed sheets. She's ridden a horse her whole life. It's like, oh my god. That's fucked up. What the hell kind of dad would just, oh, wrong. I mean, if they were like 18 and he was like, son, just be safe. That's one thing, but I think they're like, what, Steve's like, what, 12, 13 in the show or something? So it's just like, what the fuck? Fuck that. I don't know, it's fucking hilarious though, that's for sure. Where the hell is this ice wolf? Might have got- oh shit, frost troll time. Alright, horse, you're gonna distract him. I'm gonna kick his ass. We're gonna autosave. There he is. Remember, horse, you distract him, I kill him. Otherwise, we're both gonna die. Hey, asshole, over here. Alright, good. You distract him. Distract him! This horse is gonna last like 2 hits. No, 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 no! Stupid fucking horse! Shit! Did my horse already die, or did he just run away like a little pussy bitch? Fuck! Fuck! Oh, what the hell? The troll got stronger. This is fucking crazy. Maybe this'll work. Do I just have to run past him and just be a pussy about it? Like, I don't know what to do. Looks like he's even healing. Just keep running, horse. Don't let him hit you. Just gonna have to do this the pussy way. Okay, you stupid fucking horse. What did I just tell you? Run! Run! Okay, I'm going crazy. This horse is so dumb. Whoa, he just hurt me? How did you not hurt the horse instead? I can't even, like, hit him. Like, This horse is just that fucking dumb. Okay, this is driving. Shit, not me, the horse! Hit the horse, dick! You stupid horse, save me! The fuck, dude? Go after the horse. Please, go after the horse. Oh my god, how did the frost troll heal? How the fuck did he heal? Holy sh- ow! Fuck you, motherfucker. Alright, good. He's concentrating on the horse. Now get him! No, don't run away, you stupid horse! Fuck! Run! You dumbass horse, get the fuck back here! Okay. You're starting to piss me off. Okay, just run. Just run past the motherfucker. Fuck it, I'm done. I just want my goddamn quests to find shouts. Fuck it, I'm done. Didn't want to be a pussy, but I have no clue how to beat that motherfucker. Okay, I think we're safe. Alright, you can stay back and let the troll kill you, and I'm just gonna go on ahead. Okay. Fuck that troll, I'll come back for him some other time. Damn, this girl's gotta be cold.
Oh, speaking of cold, my Pop-Tart's cold. That's no fun.
Now the footsteps are kinda sorta working. Interesting. About freaking time. I'm surprised this isn't considered stealing. I feel like sometimes the game is just glitched out and they forgot to make it stealing. But if it ain't stealing, then I'm taking it. I mean, I don't care if it's bad karma or whatever, it doesn't matter in the game. Okay, now I gotta go get me some shouts. There he is.
So, the Dragonborn appears. We will show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice.
There's a taste, bitch. Fuck it, I'm gonna say third person. Horny old bastard. Stop looking at me.
Welcome to High Hrothgar.
I said stop looking at me. Stop looking at me! Anyway.
I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me.
Shut up and just let me... Okay.
Why have you come? We are here to...
Blah, blah, blah.
You are not...
Blah, blah.
You are the only one that has been revealed. You have... But... Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thoom.
Okay.
A shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn.
Oh yeah, I'm willing.
Shout.
Able?
Speak
don't know.
In the language of dragons. Thus your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words.
Oh, this part is always so fucking boring. Couldn't talk any slower. Like, literally, if he talked any slower, he wouldn't be talking. He would be asleep.
Ugh. A second word in unrelenting force. Roll means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply.
Yes, thank you, I see it. Oh, look at his head. Damn, them are bouncy. Look at him. Okay, I see the word, thank you. Stop watching me! Kill you.
You truly do have the gift. But learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly.
Uh-huh.
As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Rome.
Okay. Thank you. It's the least you could do after staring at my titties for so long. Oh, this part's so boring.
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
Uh-huh.
Yeet! Go-sah!